To see if I could take the rain cover that I normally have on my big wildlife lens and put it on my little 28-75 Tamron lens. The result is not pretty, but it works.